Hey YouTube, it's Lip Bone Queen here. Just wanted to get here today, and I wanted to show a friend mail I received. This is a random act of kindness friend mail, because my awesome friend on here, Kathy, y'all know her as, was it Spicy Cat Jams, I think it is, on YouTube. I will leave all her information description box down below so you can check her channel out, and I will leave her Instagram account name so you can check her out there too and follow her. So she was just super sweet. Like, okay, as you know, I collect the Elf beauty books and the new, I think Wet n Wild does them now, Mark ones, beauty books, the Dare to Dream. And so there was one I was missing, and I just kind of like, oh well, if I didn't get it, I didn't get it. It wasn't that big of a deal, but it was the Evil Queen book, because this last set they did with the villains, I ended up getting the Maleficent, and I got the, what was the other one? What was it? I just went blank. Y'all know what I'm talking about though. And I didn't pick up the Evil Queen book because at the time I didn't think I needed that book, and I saw it one time and then I went back because I was like, I've got to get that book. Like, it was in a day. I went back the next day, it was gone. There was none. They were sold out. So I was really bummed out, and I was like, oh well, you know, and I just kind of was just like, I'm just going to let it go, you know, because every time I go to order on drugstore.com or do something like that, something happened, I couldn't get it. So I was like, I'm just not going to bother with it. Well, then I got a message, I think it was like a week ago. Kathy had messaged me, and she's like, I just wanted to get on here, and I wanted to ask you if you're still looking for the Evil Queen book. And I was like, well, yeah, I said, but I just kind of gave up on it because I haven't found it. And she's like, she goes, well, my store just got like the whole collection in. She goes, maybe we were just like late and behind, but I just got like the full collection in my store. And she's like, she goes, if you're interested, I would be glad to send it to you. And I was like, oh my gosh. Like, I was like, well, thank you so much, because my store totally has no more like villains books at all. And I was just like, oh wow. I was like, thank you so much. She's like, yeah. She goes, just send me your address and I'll send it to you. And she went to her store and she picked it up for me. And I just thought that was so nice of her. And she's just a really sweet, awesome person. And I'm getting to know her a little bit more. I've become friends with her on Facebook, and we talk on Instagram and stuff. And she's just a really sweet person. So I really do appreciate this, Kathy, for going out of your way and just thinking of me to do this, because it really made my day. And I actually got this in the mail yesterday. I didn't know the mail had ran on Sunday, but I guess with the Christmas holiday and all that, I guess they're sending mail out different days now. So, she sent me a package. I mean, I was expecting the beauty book because that's what she had mentioned to me, but then she sent me like a bunch of things. So I gotta get on here and I gotta share it. She told me I didn't have to make a video, but I wanted to do it because I was blown out of the water when I seen the thing she sent me. So, first of all, she sent me, the beautiful, beautiful Evil Queen book, and that just made my day, because I really have been looking for this, and every time I go to order it or find it in the store, it's not in the store, or if I go to order it, something comes up and I can't get it or something crazy. So now that she got this from me, I was just like, oh my gosh. So I will do a separate video on this and swatch all the colors for you guys and talk about it, but I was just on cloud nine when I got this. I love the packaging on this. I just love all these beauty books. But it has the Evil Queen on it, and it says Evil Queen on the side. And inside you have your normal mirror, and then you have 9 shadows, and pressed powder, an eye pencil, and lip gloss. So I was so excited for this, because I remember seeing it in the store, and I kept looking at it, and then I was looking, oh, the Ursula book. I had to get the Ursula book. The first one I picked up was the Maleficent one, because I just loved that dark purple color that was in it. And so I picked it up, and then I went back the next day, and I was going to pick up the Ursula and the Evil Queen. And I ended up only finding the Ursula, because they didn't have Evil Queen no more. So I got the Ursula, and I had the Maleficent, but I could not find the Evil Queen. So now that I have it, I'm just so excited. I can't wait to do a video where I swatch it and show y'all. It's just awesome. So, there's your 9 shadows. There's your, I'm guessing it's a pressed powder is what it says. Then you have, an eye pencil, a lip gloss, and then this right here is, it's gotta be like an eyeshadow stick, right? I think it's an eyeshadow stick. But isn't it gorgeous? So I will take this off and I will show each color without the thing on top of it. It's super pretty. And I just could not believe that she went out of her way and picked this up for me. So thank you so much, Kathy. So the colors in here, I will just name the colors. I'm not swatching any today. I will do a separate video on that. The first one's called Magic Spell, Pure Evil, Black of Night, Cauldron, Dungeon, Scream of Fright, Curse, Evil Beauty, and Her Highness. And then the pressed powder in here is called Trickery. And then the black liner is called Dark Shadows. The lip gloss is called Poison Apple. And the eyeshadow stick is called Vain. And then you also get a beautiful eyeshadow brush in here. If y'all can see it on the side here. And it does have like the little crown. Let's see if I can move it where you can see it. It does have like the little crown icon right there. So thank you so much, Kathy, for doing this. Oh my gosh, this just made my day. But I will do a separate video on this and show you like all the swatches and the different stuff of it so y'all can definitely see that. And then she sent me this really pretty card in here too, and it was just so pretty, and I just loved it. It says, "'Tis the season," and it is a card that's been made. It's very gorgeous. And it says, "May the miracle of Christmas find you safe in the peace of God, warm in the light of Christ. Love, 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 Kathy." So that was just so pretty. Look at that. Look at the little tree in there. So I'm guessing she made this, and I absolutely adore it. So thank you so much for this, Kathy. I love it. And I will read a little bit of the note she sent me. I'm not reading all of it, but she did put, "Hey Lip Balm Queen, I am so glad I found you on YouTube. I feel like I know you and appreciate all that you do to make your videos. The Dollar Tree community is so awesome and I love your beautiful videos too. My favorite is when you sing." She's just so sweet. Like that just, I don't know, just made my day. So thank you so much, Kathy, for doing that and sending me this awesome little note. I'm not going to read the whole one because some of it's kind of personal, but I was really excited that she sent me that. That just made my day. Then she sent me other goodies, okay? Like, she didn't just send me the thing. She went all out. She sent me one of the Belle lip balms, and this one's in Pleasant Peach. It's a really pretty color. And I will swatch it so y'all can see it. These retail for $1.99 whenever Walgreens had the Belle beauty book out. So it's really cute. Little teapot on it. And it kind of has a... like I guess like a little like waxy smell, but when you put it on it smells really good, and it's kind of just like a sheer goldish color. But I love that. I love the glitter in that. Sorry, my kids are yelling in the background. They're home from a Christmas break today, so they're very, very loud in there. And then she sent me a lip balm called Free Range Chicken Poop. And it says lip junk. And it says all natural cosmetic moisturizer contains no poop. I have had one of these in the past. And I was so funny. I was talking to Mimi Wallace about this the other day. Because she said she had found it at Bed Bath & Beyond. And this was a lip balm. This is like one of my first ones before I even started YouTube. I was like, I really was interested in this. And it's called Chicken Poop. And it has like a lemon scent to it. I remember that when I had it before. Yeah, it has like a real like strong lemon scent, and it's just that clear. It just goes on clear, and it is very moisturizing, believe it or not. Like it really does make your lips feel super soft. But it just sounds funny to say. They're like, "Oh, what are you wearing? Chicken poop?" You know, it just sounds funny. So I'm excited to have this because the other one I had got, I left it outside or something or in my car, and it got melted. So I'm excited for this. So thank you so much for that, Kathy. Because me and Mimi Wallace were talking about the other day, and she's like, "Oh, I just found this." And I was like, "Oh, I said I love that stuff." And then she sent me two of the Maybelline eyeshadow, the Eye Studios. These are the ones I do not think I have. I might have. I did get a few sent to me. But these, this one here is number 30. It's called Khaki Craze. And it's really pretty. Let me swatch it for you guys. I'm trying to think of what I did with my... I had a makeup wipe to swatch all the... other stuff. So this is what it looks like. Khaki Craze. And so you have like this really like olive green color and this really pretty gold. if you swatch both sides. It's a really gorgeous one. So thank you so much, Kathy. And these are really smooth when they go on, and they're very pigmented. So I'm excited to have that. So thank you so much. And then she got me this one here, and I don't think I have this one. This is the Lawless Lavender. But yeah, it's so pretty. It's like a purple and a pink. I love those two colors. Let me swatch them for you guys. Oh, that purple is gorgeous. So is the pink. That is so pretty. Thank you so much, Kathy. Oh my gosh, I love these. Like I told you, these are like butter when they go on. They are just, they glide right on like perfectly. That's going to be beautiful eye looks I can do with those. So thank you so much, Kathy. Then she sent me some other little sample things. Some stuff that she sells, which I'm not going to get on here and show all that. But I just thought that was so nice of her to send me this. Because Kathy, you did not have to do this. And, but she told me she likes to do random acts of kindness, and I think that's a great idea. I try to do that every now and then. If I had more money, I would do it more often, but, you know, that's life, right? But thank you so much, Kathy, for doing this, because you did not have to do this, but I really do appreciate it, and it really made my day, and I love that you just went out of your way and thought of me when you didn't have to. And like I said, this is just a community of awesome people. I love being on YouTube. I love all the people I've met and all the people I'll meet in the future. I just love the fact it's like you don't see, like you don't think there is like a world with like really awesome people in it, because there's really a lot of cruelty and evilness in this world. And then you get on YouTube and you start talking to people and you become friends with them. They're not just people, they're your friends, they're YouTube sisters, they're like, they're family. And then it just blows my mind there's still good people in the world, you know? Like, and then when I got on YouTube, I started like meeting these people like on YouTube and talking to them and becoming friends with them on Facebook and getting to know them a little better. And I realized there really are good people still in the world, even though the way the world is now, that doesn't feel like it or even look like it, but there are still good people out there. And I do appreciate these awesome people that I have met on YouTube, and including Kathy. She's just awesome, and I can't wait to get to know her some more. And just thank you so much for thinking of me. You didn't have to do this, but it's very nice, and it was a really good surprise. And I hope you all check out Kathy's channel. I will leave it in the description box down below, and I hope you follow her on Instagram. I'll leave that down below too. And I hope you all have a blessed day and a wonderful week. And Kathy, thank you so much for doing this, even though you didn't have to. And I hope you have a wonderful Christmas and holidays. And I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas and holidays if I don't get back on here this week, because I will be with my kids this week, and because they're off of school this week, so it's very nice to have them home. And I just want to get on here, and if I don't get back on here to wish you a Merry Christmas, I want to today. I don't know how my week will be, so I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas. And a Happy New Year. I hope I get back on here before that. But if I don't, I hope you all have a wonderful Christmas and Happy New Year. And I will see you in my next video. Thanks.